welcome along to day two here at the Glasgow International Swim Meet.
Pick out some of the junior ones. We've got athletes as young as 13 today.
I'm looking forward to the fast and furious start of this evening.
Katie Shannon, moment leading junior in this one.
Yeah, this is where Hannah's really strong. Fast finish, but Hannah just takes it.
Hannah Dykus also going very nicely indeed. Matt Sharanik now getting to work, but it's looking good at the moment for Georgios Panadakis. That's another meet record. Swim Meet. As well, Ian in five, they're still over that far side, David Murphy.
Murdoch looks the smoothest of them all. We said he could do it and he has, 2.10.
I know Amy Wilmot, very good breaststroke, lovely turn from Amy Wilmot using all her experience there.
She's a stroke rate driving towards the wall, looks like she's got first in the race.
So 2.15.10, only time for Amy.
I'd just like to round off by saying a big thank you to all of the volunteers and of course to our sponsors, Glasgow Audi, Dean's Pharmacies and Scott's Restaurants. Thank you very much for all your help.
Provisional dates next year are May 29th to 31st, so hopefully we see you then. Thanks for tuning in.